What's up, guys? Demon Gamer here. Today we're gonna try and see if we can't find the legendary Ratman. All right, so people claim that Ratman hides out in GTA 5 in the sewer tunnel system. So we're gonna go down there and see what we can find in these tunnels. Now, guys, I went down there, and when I did, I heard some stuff and I heard some noises. So keep in mind, there are noises down there. This rat man could be down there. Let's explore this place, have some fun, and see if we can find this mofo! Also, guys, right before we enter the cave, there's this parallel line that goes across the entranceway, and right when we get up close to it, you're gonna hear like some scary sound music type stuff that comes into play. I don't know if they intended for this or if it was accidental or what, but as soon as I got up to that line, I started hearing some scary, wicked sounds. And the music that was playing was supposed to scare me. Trust me, guys, I wasn't scared. It takes a little bit more than some scary freaking music to scare my ass. But also marked down on the map where this place is so everybody can find this place. Everybody should know about it. Everybody should explore it. But we're going to explore it today, guys. So if you don't want to, you don't have to, depending on the outcome of this exploration. Chilling there. This is supposed to be a place of scary hauntedness. Why is everybody just chilling by it? Alright, guys, so here we are, entrance to the tunnel. I turned everything up for you, full blast, so you can hear every little detail that happens. I'm gonna shut up now. We're gonna explore this tunnel. Turn up your shit and let's do this. Get scared, motherfuckers. Also, guys, I just wanted to add, see this green stuff that's on the ground here? Some people claim that this is actually scratches from the Rat Man, but to me, it looks more like moss. But if you think it's scratches from the Rat Man, you can think it's scratches from the Rat Man. I don't care, but it looks like moss to me, guys. Alright guys, now we're coming up to the part where people say that you can actually hear your player's heartbeat. To me it sounds like a train, but it does sound like a heartbeat. If you keep going, it sounds like it for a really long time, so maybe it is a heartbeat. I don't know, I think it's a train.
Thank you. Thank you. How's it going? Hola!
Like if you like this. Likes help us build credit. Also help us